At least two people have been shot, but we have no information on their status.
9-year-old boy with multiple gunshots to chest and abdomen.
So sad that people can't express their views peacefully.
Saturday at 11.